All right, this is what I wrote. My mind is racing. I'm eating chips and guac, as we like to call it. I really am, though. Shout out to Mild. Anyways, damn, it's crazy thinking about us. We've been through a fucking lot. This is random, but after writing those sentences that I just said, I got up to do something and I lost the pen I was using. I was writing with a blue pen and I went into the room to do something and I forgot the pen. So when I came back out here, I had to get a black pen. So I wrote that and I was just like, look, see, it's blue up here and then it's black because I lost my pen. Forget it. I feel like I've experienced literally every emotion with you. When we were younger, like over 2 years ago, it's weird how blindly in love we were. And I don't mean that in a bad way, because I am in love with you just as much as I was when we first met. I know I don't act like it sometimes, but I definitely am. Love is like a video game. We slowly level up together and overcome obstacles in order to reach another level. That's why we're perfect together. Every obstacle we're presented with, we always combine our effort and our love in order to reach new heights. At this point of the letter, I don't even know if I lost you or you're loving it. But then I wrote, I bet you're loving it, because you're always ecstatic when I write you letters. Great, you're beautiful, you're strong, you're always fucking positive. I literally don't know how you stay positive 24/7. You're loving, you're mesmerizing, you're caring, you're equacious. I don't even know if that's an actual word, but I'm going for it. You're equacious. You're forgiving, you're breathtaking, you're unforgettable. You're literally on my mind every second of the day. You're dazzling and you're everything else mind-blowing. I'm writing this the night before Valentine's Day, February 13th, and I already have a plan for what I want to do. So here are the plans. And then I wrote, P.S. Check off everything I did. So on the plans, I put breakfast in bed, a early morning massage, and me scrubbing you in the shower. The third one is me bringing you flowers to school.
It's a video. Oh. But I love you.
And then dinner. And then a movie.
Four.
And then after the movie, when we come home, some good O's. I love you, Chunky Monkey.